have you lived? When you're young, life is a rush filled with ease and mere adventure. Being in the University of Santo Tomas, surrounded by all these people, can one really make a difference in a sea of 40,000 students? As St. Thomas Aquinas taught, one must illuminate than merely shine. I believe I can create a legacy, and as a student, I will make my mark. Photography will be my legacy. A passion that provides the opportunity to capture moments, preserve memories, and share these experiences with others. Photographs allow me to mirror a moment, to preserve a beautiful scene, and to share to others even a fraction of that feeling. That even a thousand words wouldn't suffice to describe what I saw. It's the ability to see the best in the mundane. It's the sensibility to appreciate the tiny details that fills life with wonder. The great Aristotle once said, "The more you know, the more you know you don't know." But then, reality struck. I started to feel that the vision of my left eye was deteriorating.
Mark, you need to undergo an emergency surgery within 72 hours. We need to treat your retinal detachment right away. If we don't, there's a big chance you'll go blind in one eye. However, even when we have the surgery, there's still no certainty you will save your sight. Let's just hope and pray for the best.
I was still in shock. Sometimes I wake up in the darkness of the night and think that everything was just a dream. I felt as if a dark blanket was creeping down my eye, and I couldn't brush it away. How deceptive life can be. At one moment, you're on top of the world, and in another, everything is crumbling down on you. At that moment in time, I questioned God. Why me? Why now? Of all the things, why my eye? In photography, we were taught about perspective. It is how we see our subjects that makes the difference. I realized that I could have lost both eyes, yet only my left eye was affected.
my sponsors, SM Superboss, Canon Marketing Philippines, Venro, the Department of Tourism, family, friends, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasant afternoon to you all. You may be wondering, why did I title this exhibit as Limitless? I believe that photography is limitless. This exhibit features quite a diverse palette of photographs that span everything from landscapes to travel to still life, nature, and even wildlife. And I believe that with photography, you have limitless opportunities. Practically everything under the sun is your canvas. Although all these photos are very diversified, they have one thing in common, and I'm proud to say that all of these photos were taken within the Philippines. These photos were captured in a span of 4 years, from 2011 to the present, and they feature scenes from everything from Benguet to Isabela, from Palawan to Bohol, or from Davao to Sigaw, and it spans from Zon, Visayas, and even Mindanao. And because of this, I believe that the Philippine destination is worth it.
Maybe this whole time, I've only been seeing the glass half empty, never realizing it was also half full. These days,
where the lights don't move and the colors don't fade, leaves you empty with nothing but dreams, in a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. The gears won't turn and the leaves won't grow. There's no place to run and no place.
I believe that photography can be a part of who you are.
Engines won't turn and the train won't leave.
Dramatic, I know, but it was through this medium that God allowed me to believe in myself again. Limitless.
I am Marc Go, and this is my story.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. When the moment comes. comes, you'll say, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up.